And it's the old Bale trick. Beautiful deliveries from Stuart Broad. Outswinger past the edge, outswinger past the edge, outswinger finds the edge.
Well, the biggest gap Kerry's actually got on the ground is straight. Mid-off is very wide. It's about a 100 metre gap straight down the ground.
In yet again, down he gets his fairy tale ending. He gets the ending that he wants. 604 and final test wicket for Stuart Broad.